Pascua. Good morning, classmate. We are Team Jellobee, and now we are presenting Electromagnet.
I am
Jello
Citoralde.
I'm Micah P. Reyes.
I'm Lily Bay Estrango.
I'm Berlin Cachuela.
Ngayon, ang mga kailangan natin ay battery, bako, copper wire, and stamp caps, and metallic items, materials.
Ibabalok
copper wire sa nail.
Iikot yung copper wire sa nail and i-attach dito sa battery. Pwede kayong gumamit ng dalawang battery para mas malakas yung attraction. Ano yun?
Bigyan niyo sila kasi ng ano space. Ng space para mag press. Okay, she's struggling. Makakakuha pa ba siya? O susuko na siya?
Yeah.
Ah. Go, Grandpa! Ala! Oh, ano na? Ano? May explanation pa ba kayo? We're going to babay.
And that is how to make electromagnetic. Thank you,
Dr. Luther Pascua, Dr. Luther classmates. We are the
presenting electromagnet. I am Jana Pantipet Moro, the school leader.
I am Arvita Ndigil.
And my name is Maria Sofia Racal Serena.
And I am Rian Marie Bacolino Arlenas.
And lastly, my name is Maritoni Sira Bacolatan.
The materials needed are nail, diesel battery, thumbtacks, staple wires, and then wire. So we're gonna wrap the wire around the nail. Like that. Make sure to leave like 2 inches of wire.
Then wait 4 seconds. Okay, ilagay mo lahat ng mga ma-attract dyan. Okay. Lahat yan, tapusin nyo, i-attract nyo lahat yan. Next. Pwede mong i-release yung ano, para siyang mag-connect. Oh, next.
Hello everyone, kami ang Rowan at narito kami para ipakita sa inyo kung ano ang
Electromagnet. Ako po si John Leroy. Ako po si Arie.
Hindi, okay lang yan. I-try niya lahat. Oh, ang dami, di ba? Sa iba naman, sa ibang, hindi, sa ibang metallic objects naman yung i-attach. Kumuha. Oh, next, sa pins naman. Na yung gawa. Oh, bigyan nyo siya ng space. Okay, next. Okay, next. Okay, next. Okay.
And that's it for our electromagnetic.
Hello, Sir Pasqua. Hello, classmates. We are the group
TV.
Today, we are presenting how to make an electromagnet. First, you need a nail wrapped by a copper wire like this.
And metallic objects.
And metallic objects.
Okay, next. po kay Ayos.
Again, we are the group
Kimi.
That's how you make an electromagnet.
Good afternoon, everyone. We are Team Janos.
Wow. Sa mga materials na ginagamit sa pag-attract ng electromagnet.
Ito ang thumbtacks.
Ito ang sa'yo.
Okay na yon.
At ito naman ang mga materials na gamitin natin sa paggawa ng
electromagnet. Ito ang battery.
At ito naman ang power wire.
Marami ang nagtatanong. Marami ang nagtatanong kung paano ginagawa ang electromagnet. Ayon. Kumuha kami ng isang tao at pinulutot namin ang isang copper wire sa dito. Mag-iwan, kailangan mag-iwan ng 3 inches na copper wire sa gilid. Now, gagawin natin ang electromagnet. Try na natin kung gagana ang electromagnet.
Tapos na ba kayo lahat?
Good afternoon, Sir Pasqua. Good afternoon, classmates. We are the Chismosasaurus.
Hi, my name is Candia Bill, and I am the leader of the group.
Hi, my name is Ray Mendez, and I am the assistant leader of the group.
Hi, my name is Leah Nicole A. Nasco.
Hi, my name is Misha Irish Duber.
Hi, my name is Anira Kennedy.
Hi, my name is Lilia Teresa.
Okay, next. Ito yung pang-front ko sa inyo. Sa video ko. Okay, next. Gusto niyo yun? Okay.
And that's how you make electromagnets. Good afternoon, Sir Pasqua. Good afternoon, classmates. We are the group Emanok.
are the materials needed? Means, tax, platito, wire, nail, and battery.
First, get a long nail and a wire and a piece of wire about 100 centimeters long.
Next, make an electromagnet by winding the electrical wire around the large nail. Then connect the both ends of the wire to the horizontal.
Place some pins and thumbtacks near the nail.
O, ba't walang naka-attract? Okay. Okay, next. Suhaila. Yan pala si Ma'am Shelo. Andyan ka pala. Ano, kaya pa ba? Ala, walang na-a-attract. O, oh, ikaw nga ano? Eman. Emanok. Okay, dyan. Wow, galing. Hindi nga na pumasok. O, oh, yung pins naman.
Mahirap sa pins.
Mabigat. Oh, eno. Ayan na, ayan na. Ayan na. Next. Nagpapakahirap pa eh. Oh, ano, kaya mo pa. Kinsya na. Oh. Okay, next. Okay. Oh.